The Gradebook tool is a great way to maintain transparency with your students throughout the semester and provide frequent updates on student progress. You may want to reference your syllabus to aid in creating your gradebook. This will allow you to determine how students will be graded to begin building and customizing your gradebook so that you can prepare to create the appropriate categories. Let's take a look at some of the key features of the Gradebook tool. Navigate to the Gradebook tool from the left menu of your course. Please note, at first, the gradebook will appear to be empty until you add categories and items. To begin adding categories, click on the Settings tab. Here, you will see several menu categories for gradebook customization. For example, here is the option for grade entry. As a best practice, we highly recommend you grade students using a point system for ease of calculations and grade entry. Next, you will see settings for course grade release. This will allow you to choose if the course grade is visible to your students throughout the semester. You can also edit your grading schema to identify letter grade equivalencies as it pertains to your course. Let's begin adding categories. When setting up categories and weighting, please refer to your syllabus to determine which you use. You have the option to set up the gradebook with no categories, categories only, or categories and weighting. Weighted categories allows you to determine how much of each individual grade or category will contribute to the final grade. For the purpose of this demonstration, we will create weighted categories as it is the most commonly used grading format. Here, you can enter the names of your categories and set the appropriate weights. Click Add a Category to add additional categories. When you have finished adding your categories, scroll down and click Save Changes. You will receive confirmation that the settings were successfully updated. We can now begin adding individual gradebook items. To return to your grades, click on the Grades tab. To begin adding gradebook items, click Add Gradebook Item. You will then be presented with a pop-up. First, add a title. Next, enter a point value. Notice you can click extra credit if applicable. You also have the option of including the due date. However, this is not required. Select a category for this item. You have the option to release this item and students' grades immediately. If you would like to hide this item from student view, you can leave this box unchecked. You can release this grade at a later time if you wish. You also have the option to uncheck the box for include in course grade calculations. This can be helpful if you would like to provide your students with a grade, but will not be using it to determine their final course grade. Finally, click Create to add this item to your gradebook. Click Add a Gradebook Item to continue adding additional gradebook items. For next steps, please view our video for Gradebook Part 2, Managing Your Gradebook, for information on editing your gradebook and entering your grades. For information regarding advanced gradebook settings, such as grading formats, extra credit, and dropping the lowest grade, please visit the Marist Center of Teaching Excellence website and calendar to join us for upcoming workshops.